Okay, excellent. So, good morning. Thank you for being here. If I may ask, is anybody in the room who has not been yesterday? Ah, okay. Oh, many people. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Okay, so today I will talk about, as you can see, destination marketing and branding. Just to avoid any misunderstanding, branding is not something different from marketing, okay? Branding is a part of marketing. The thing is that we are going to put some more emphasis and go into more detail in regard to branding. So, if I may start, there is one unique feature in tourism marketing that we do not have if we are talking about marketing of other products or of other sectors. As with every business, tourist businesses need to market themselves in order to attract customers and in order to have a satisfactory level of sales and income. Marketing done by businesses for their own profit is called micro-marketing. So it's marketing done at the business level. So this is the same both in tourism and in any other sector of the economy. However, in tourism we have an additional level of marketing, which is called macro-marketing, as you can see. It's a marketing done at the destination level. Who is doing this marketing? It's the DMOs. We are going to explain the concept of DMOs in a minute. It's done by organizations, not for their own profit, but done in order for the local businesses to take advantage of this marketing activity. So these DMOs, they conduct marketing at the destination level, not for their own profit, but in order to help local businesses achieve better results. That's macro marketing. Therefore, in tourism, we are talking about the combination of both micro and macro marketing. Marketing done both at the micro level and the macro level. And this is a unique feature of tourism marketing. So if these two levels play together, then the end result for the businesses of a destination is going to be excellent. There are countries with a long tradition in macro marketing, where local businesses are having a high profit margin, are very successful. Why? Because they are local organizations, non-profit organizations, that help them in operating in a more efficient and a more profitable way. So, today we are going to focus on macro marketing, not on marketing conducted by businesses. So each business should market itself, be it a hotel or a tour operator or a restaurant or an airline. This is micro marketing. We are going to talk about this a little bit strange and unusual second additional level of marketing.